Hello, my friends, welcome to Easy Recipe. Today we have something for you, Minion Banana Boat. You're gonna love it.
We will need an aluminum foil, cut a banana peel lengthwise, open peel wider to form a pocket. Fill it with walnuts, some Cheerios or any kind of cereal, and fresh fruit. You can also add chocolate or marshmallow or anything you like. Wrap it up in an aluminum film and place it in the oven at 400 degrees for 15 minutes. Add some whipped cream, chocolate, maple syrup, honey, and Nutella, and enjoy.
And now it's time to test our banana boat. It's gonna try. So delicious.